US dollar, Japanese yen daily forecast for September 21st by FX Empire. The US dollar, as you can see, initially fell against the Japanese yen, but turned back around to form a hammer. It looks as if the market is just simply going to continue to consolidate, with 118.5 on the bottom being the support and the 122 level above being resistance. If we can break above 120, we should go to 122. If we can get above there, we should go to 125. We have no interest in selling.